How to prove mathematically given function as injection or 1-to-1. For that one, let us write some note. F maps A to B is an injection, means 1-to-1 only. If and only if A1 comma A2 belongs to A and A1 does not equal to A2, they are different, that implies f of A1 does not equal to f of A2, their images also different. Or in other way, A1 comma A2 belongs to A and f of A1 equals to f of A2, if the images are same, so element must be same, that means A1 is equal to A2. This also known as test for 1-to-1 function. So in order to prove given function as 1-to-1 function, we can make a test like this. Example. So first example, let F maps R to R be defined by f of x is equal to 2x plus 1. Verify f is a injection or not. We have to justify our answer. This f of x is equal to 2x plus 1, a function is given. Whether this function is a injection or not, we have to check. So for that one, let us consider a1 comma a2 belongs to R. Take two elements in the domain and also consider f of a1 equals to f of a2. F of a1 means in the place of x replace a1, we get 2a1 plus 1 equals to, similarly 2a2 plus 1, 1 gets cancelled, 2a1 is equal to 2a2, 2 gets cancelled, so now we get a1 is equal to a2. So test is satisfied. So therefore f of x is equal to 2x plus 1 is an injection. And one more example, second example, let R maps R f such that R maps R be defined by f of x is equal to x square. Verify f is an injection or not. So now solution. Let us consider a1 comma a2 belongs to R. Now f of a1 equal to f of a2. From this one we get a1 square equals to a2 square. a1 is equal to plus or minus a2, Here we get a1 is equal to a2 and also a1 is equal to minus a2. So test has been failed in this case. So therefore f maps R to R f of x is equal to x square is not an injection, it is not 1-to-1. Some important points on injection, let us discuss. So now take one example, say A, here B, elements A, B, C, 1, 2, 3, 4, and take one more example, A, B, A, B, C, D, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, A and B, A, B, C, D, E, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here A maps 1, B maps 2, C maps 3. Say this is a function. A maps 1, B maps 2, C maps 3. Next, D maps 5. Say H function. A maps 1, B maps 3. So now G. Here we observe that different elements of A have the different images in B. Similarly in HG also. So F is a 1-to-1 function, H is a 1-to-1 function, G is a 1-to-1 function. Here number of elements is 3, N of A is 3. Here N of B is equal to 4. In this case, N of A is equal to 4, N of B is equal to 5. Here N of A is equal to 5, N of B is equal to 7. So that means from this we observe that first observation, if F or H or G, 1-to-1 function, N of A is always less than N of B or maybe equal. If N of A less than or equal to N of B, then injection or 1-to-1 function is defined from A to B. So that means if F maps N to B is defined only when N of A less than or equal to N of B. Now let us concentrate, how many number of injections or 1-to-1 functions can be formed from A to B providing the same condition, N of A less than or equal to N of B. For that second point, number of 1-to-1 functions or injections is equal to N of B P N of A. N of B P N of A. This P means permutations. I will give the formula also here. NPR. NPR means number of N number of objects are there total or number of objects taken at a time without repetition. So this can be written as N factorial by N minus R factorial. Here see N factorial means N into N minus 1 factorial, whereas 0 factorial is equal to, we can consider 1. So using this, number of 1-to-1 functions can be defined from A to B formula, N of B P N of A. P stands for permutations.